goes into Karah Prashad as well, how to make Karah Prashad. If you didn't know, it's written in there. Basically, it's a third of flour, a third of sugar, and a third of desi ghee, ghee. And it's all cooked together with water. While you make it, you have to do Gurbani, it says. Some people read Japji Sahib, some people read Anand Sahib, but Gurbani should be read while you're making it. Then after you've made it, cover it with cloth, bring it to Sangat, do Anand Sahib that part, Chepodi Anand Sahib, and then do Ardas and Kirpan Pog of the Prashad. But before you give it to Sangat, it says you must give 5 portions to the Panch Pyare. Now, if you're in a Sangat where there are Amritaris sitting there, then you take 5 portions out, you distribute it to 5 Amritaris. If you can't find 5 Amritaris in that Sangat, take the 5 out and then put them back in. Okay, that's what it says. And then you have to put a separate portion aside for the person who's sitting at Tabi of Maharaj. And then give it to everybody very clearly without distinguishing between high or low or caste. Give it to everybody equally. Because some people, you know, when they're giving Karah Prashad out, even sometimes then, they can think, I don't like that person, I'm going to give them less. That's not the way it's meant to happen. It's Prashad, it's Guru's Prashad. It's not our job to decide. It's Maharaj's Prashad. He gives us air, we know, without judging us. So we should not judge either. It said, Vaheguru, Vaheguru.